Happy morning, my dear children. Today we are going to see about the concept vowels and consonants. Okay. What is the spell of vowels? Dear children, all of you repeat my letters. V O W E L S, vowels. And A N D, and consonants. C O N S O N A N T S, consonants, vowels and consonants. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. How many letters in English alphabet? Anybody say the answer? Okay, 26 letters in English alphabet. Okay, 2, 6, 26. 26 letters in English alphabet. These can be divided into vowels and consonants. Okay, this can be divided into vowels and consonants. The alphabet has divided into two types. How many types? Two types. Okay. First one, vowels. Okay. Next, second one, consonants. Vowels and consonants. Okay. Dear children, already we know the English alphabets. Once again, I repeat the alphabets. Listen carefully. Okay, let's start. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay. These are 26 letters in English alphabets. Okay, first one, vowels. Okay, see here. A, E, I, O, U. These are called vowels. Okay, see here. A, E, I, O, U. These are called vowels. Next one, consonants. Okay, see, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are called consonants. Okay, English alphabet, 26 letters in English alphabet. Alphabets as divided into two types, vowels and consonants. Okay, these five letters are called vowels. Remaining 21 letters are called consonants. Okay, see here, some examples of here. Okay, the letters A, E, I, O, U are called the vowels. Okay, see here. What is this? Aeroplane. A for aeroplane. Okay. Next one. What is this? Elephant. E for elephant. Okay. What is this? I. I for igloo. I for igloo. Okay, next one, what is this? Wow, orange. O for orange. Okay, next one, what is this letter? U. Okay, U for umbrella. U for umbrella. The next one, the letters B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z are called consonants. Okay, see here, some examples are here. Okay, B, ball, B for ball. Okay, next one, fish, F for fish. Okay, next one, kite, K for kite. Next one, parrot. What is a parrot? P for parrot. Next one, zebra. Is it for zebra? Okay, the alphabet has divided into two types. First one, vowel, and second one, consonants. Okay, do you understand? Okay, dear children. Thank you.